Hi, hello friends. In this video, we are going to talk about how to read a X-ray of the knee joint. So in this X-ray, the age of the patient is 55 years. So basically what all we see? So we see for the alignment. We see how the femur bone, how is the tibia bone. We see for the any break in the continuity of the cortex. That is called the fracture. We see for any fractures. We see if there are any loose bodies in the joint. We see if there are any extra bony growths over the cortex of the either femur or the tibia. We see the cortical line continuity of the cortex. We see the gap. How is the medial joint space? How is the lateral joint space? So this is a lateral joint space. This is a fibula. So here the medial joint space is narrowed. The medial joint space is reduced. Okay friends, this is the AP view, and coming to the lateral view, we see how is the patellofemoral space, and these small bony projections, these are all osteophytes. Okay, these are seen in advanced stage of the osteoarthritis of the knee joint. Okay, these small bony projections here you can see better, these are called osteophytes. So we should also see for is there any avulsions, any loose bodies inside the joint. Okay, how is the soft tissue, any gas bubbles, air bubbles inside the joint. Okay friends, I hope this video is helpful to you. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.